Join us as we present real life and other uplifting stories to inspire you along the rugged paths of your life. Now, here is Pastor Stanford Simon.
Do something with nothing. A newspaper ad showed three people waiting for a bus. Two of them were bored, doing nothing, while the third was happily playing a game on a small electronic device. Do something with your nothing, the ad said. That nothing time, the time in between everything else you have to do. The idea was to sell the portable player so people could use all those segments of wasted waiting time. I suspect that many of us already constructively use those small increments of waiting time to read a book, memorize a scripture, or pray for a friend. It's our longer waiting period, filled with uncertainty and indiscretion, that may leave us anxious and frustrated. Paul challenged the Christians in Ephesus to walk circumspectly, not as fools, but as wise, redeeming the time, because the day are evil. Ephesians chapter 5, verse 15 and 16. The Greek scholar Kenneth West suggests that this refers to time in its strategic opportunity sessions and means making a wise and sacred use of every opportunity for doing good. During those sessions, when we wonder, how did I get here and when can I leave? It is best to look for our God-given opportunities instead of focusing on the obstacle. That is the way to do something with our nothing. This is a clear idea for many of us to think. We have a lot of nothing time doing nothing with. And if you can think about what can you do with that nothing time that is useful, I am very sure all of us would get much more accomplished. There's so much time spent on social media doing absolutely nothing. Scrolling through, looking at pictures, looking at other persons, what they're doing, mining people business. On social media, trying to come to grips with your own reality and thinking that you would find something special there with your nothing time and moments. But the reality is, all you do, you're wasting time. I hope that you would find time to do something with your nothing time that is productive this week. If you think about it, take note of all the time you spend doing something with your nothing time, and think about the things you do with that nothing time that make a lot of sense or is positive, that impact your own life positively, your surrounding, and impact the people that you are in contact with. I am very sure that when you look deep within and realize that you need to spend more time doing some more positive thing with your nothing time, you'd also realize that there is much more to do if you just spend some more time doing something with your nothing time this week. Have a blessed day as you go. I am Pastor Stanford Simon. Thank you so much for listening, and I hope you do something with your nothing time today.
It's redemption time. It's redemption time now. It's revival time.
It's redemption. First ever church on the road. Come join me with the man himself, Ajamo. In 2023, a wind of change is coming, and we invite you to come experience that change. Remember, it's one Christ, one church, no one left behind.
I'm still the music man with a new mission for the old. proceeding was a production of the Christian Services Corporation and presented by Pastor Stanford Simon of the St. George's Baptist Church. Christian Services Corporation is funded through the generosity of folks like you. If you'd like to make a pledge to the continued broadcast of this presentation, contact this station or make your financial contributions to any branch of Republic Bank in Grenada to the account of the Christian Services Corporation, account number 5200950, or Post Office Box 1352, St. George's, Grenada, or email csc@spiceisle.com. We look forward to receiving your gifts as we share the gift of God's message.